is gonna kill me.
Fuck, Dennis. He's never gonna know.
Are you crazy? It looks like Willy Wonka's diarrhea factory in there.
Look, I say we go back to your house and get in bed. This never happened.
What about the car?
What car? I have no idea what you're talking about.
And Katrina? We can't just leave her shitty ass on the side of the road.
Why not?
Because some psycho rapist could snatch her up.
Dude, she's covered in poo. It's like a protective force field. Look, at some point, some cop is gonna cruise by and think she just stole the car and took a dump in it.
And what happens when she wakes up and tells the truth?
Hey, Katrina, wake up. Do you know us?
I'm a fucking veg.
Not exactly a star witness.
It doesn't matter. They'll trace my credit card back to Taco Bell. They'll pull the security footage.
What is this, CSI, special fecal unit?
It's never gonna work.
Fine. New plan. Nice work. Let's pass. What's the matter?
This feels fucked up.
Yeah, well, karma's a stinky perfume.
We can't just leave her here like this, with her underpants filled to the brim with diarrhea.
They're America's heroes. This is what they train for.
Her parents are gonna have to pick her up.
Good. Maybe it'll finally motivate them to potty train her.
Oh, quick, grab her legs.
I just washed my hands.
Well, just fucking do it.